running back here, Edward Helaire.
Yeah, and you'll see his legs folding underneath him. The thing you always are concerned about after a long delay is somebody getting hurt. That had nothing to do with the delay whatsoever. And Clyde Edwards-Helaire, after a couple of tough fumbles this year, came back over 100 yards.